I sometimes have gay dreams about my best friend.
Why in the world would Ted text a girl he barely knows that he sometimes has gay dreams about me?
Whoa, whoa, slow your roll. You? He's clearly talking about me.
Dude, it's me. I'm his best friend.
Okay, one, that has never been proven. Two, if anyone were to have gay dreams about one of us, it would be me. I mean, look at me. Now look at you. Still in the closet 80-year-old wouldn't be into that mess.
Here's the thing, Barney. I'm snuggly. You're not. Who wouldn't want to snuggle up next to this business on a Sunday morning, wrapped in a comforter and it's raining outside and there's muffins warming in the oven? I'm cuddly, bitch. Deal with it.
I work out every day. If there is one thing we know about Ted, it's that he likes a nice body. This body would rock his world.
Ted and I have a history. I know what he likes. There are things I could do to him that would blow his mind. Why do we keep trying to have sex with Ted?
I don't know. It's weird.